Shadow of the Past missions, completing all of the missions grants, Bright Lord's Rune, perfecting all of the missions grants, Bright Lord's Hammer.
The ring is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there, she may be able to help us.
Ruth?
The Great Hall houses Minas Ethel's treasures.
All that matters is the Palantir.
Okay, how the fuck do I get out of here? I am supremely confused right now. Oh, unlock skill. Nice. Predator, Elven Agility. Yeah, I should get that. It's very useful. Oh man, I hate being sick with a burning passion. This door is locked by an Ithildin inscription. Find the missing Ithildin and are scattered throughout the return with them to restore the ancient poem and claim the relics within. Oh, okay then. Elven doors are locked with words. That's very interesting to me. Oh. Hey, look at that, a Caragor. Well, I just blew all of my elf shot to kill this Caragor, but whatever. I suppose I was gonna look for something on the minimap, but then I stopped caring. Go to the Seeing Stone, 500 feet upwards. Let me climb, please. Holy shit, they made climbing so fast. Probably due to the sheer amount of verticality they have in this game.
Should investigate the Great Hall
and secure the Palantir.
You maggot!
What?
Get on
who
your
are you?
Knees and beg forgiveness for what you did to my face.
What did I do to your face? Successful attacks gain might. Okay.
I'll drink your blood.
Holy shit. Ouchie! I don't have any elf shot. Alright, I need to pay attention. Oh! Thou shalt not slap the elf lord! What?
Time to die, Tark.
Okay, well, I didn't want to kill him, but I suppose I'm fine with that. A bow rune?
Always calling for aid. What orcs lack in cunning, they make up for in numbers.
Yes, they do. Azkar. Why am I replacing a... like, what? Alright, whatever, I suppose.
Well, those numbers are a little smaller today.
Available Grim Resolve. Yeah, I don't want to do that. What is that? Bird of prey? I think I'll go with perfect counter. Seeing stone. Oh, not if the orcs kill us faster? What a fucking optimist you are. Oh, man.
There's no time. We can only take the most valuable.
We're taking everything.
Idril, sacrifices must be made.
I will not sacrifice our past to fear.
Oh there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the ranger I was telling you about.
You've spilled much blood for Minas Ithil. We don't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors.
Why do you not know my name?
The Uruks seek the Palantir, and they will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Well, 'tis true. Gondor falls, so does Middle-earth.
To the gate!
I must defend the gate.
What? Talion vanished, it would seem? No, there he is.
To the gates! Quickly!
I will not let this city fall!
Then we must obtain the power.
Oh, oh my god! Oh! Good lord. Oh! That's often how things work. Holy shit, Talion. Well, that was a lot more effortless than before.
That was only the beginning. There'll be more. We have to find out.
Why did I suddenly have a flashback to Oblivion there? Oh no, not the sneeze!
See the entire lower city once we get there.
I'll poison this grog real quick. Maybe some random Uruk will come by and drink it. I don't want to climb on this weird statue. Please let me down! Oh my god! Oh shit, please let me down. I think I was about to be hit by a meteor of some sort. Ouchie. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you because you got more pills than I do. Is that a
city can't take much more.
Get out.
I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Can you really though?
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Are you telling me we haven't done that exact things before? I'm just gonna grab this fucking intel real quick, because I'll forget that it's here. Goon the Lookout. They thought ahead in this. Are those orcs or people? I can't tell.
Another siege beast is in range. Destroy it.
Alright then. Did it legitimately just move my reticle over there so the only thing I had to do was press right trigger? Monolith, please! Put some form of challenge into this segment, at least. Are you sure? I'm pretty sure I'm shooting the right way.
We can't leave this siege beast for the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
And the reason...
This should help.
Shadow Strider? I fucked up!
It's a bloody talk!
Ah! I have to reach the seed piece before the time runs out! Now if only Talion could stop walking so fucking slowly!
If Minas Ethel falls, then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor.
What? What is this? What the fuck is with these controls? Why were the controls so much better in Shadow of Mordor?
I know what to do here.
Okay, so I had yet to actually blow everything up.
More attackers. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
How about I just take his army from him, you know, like I did before? Someone said? So, are these...
Push them back. For now.
Are these orcs just reborn?
We should return to the upper city. Check on Idril and the others.
Hmm.
just not enough for them to destroy us. They wish to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
Why is her hair like
a valuable weapon? The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir is poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
I'm trying to sneeze.
Then I will find my father and speak to him.
I'm trying really hard to sneeze. I'm trying so hard to sneeze, but it's not working.
I will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
Ah, mission complete. The Seeing Stone.
You put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time. Until then, we should return to Shelob. I need more answers.
Sidith Ungol. Alright. Alright, so
her visions can help us.
We need the ring.
Yes, we do. So, I've made some progress, so I'm gonna end this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please comment with feedback. Like if you enjoyed, and subscribe if you'd like to see more. Ancient here, signing off.